So I asked my husband if he purposely walks on the side of me that the cars are on when we're walking down the sidewalk or through the parking lot or whatever. And he was like, well, I mean, yeah, but I'm not going to make you walk on the right side of me. And then he said this. So you're telling me if a car was coming at us, you would do what?
I would protect you. I would take the hit.
You don't have to take the hit. But repeat what you said right before this.
I would shove off of you for momentum to get out of the way.
Well, I love you too, asshole.